Now, Janice, you exude sex.
Of course.
And does that ever get you into any bad ways? Do you find
I'm hoping it still might. I intimidate people.
Dating has been big in your life.
Always.
Tell me, you did date a very, very famous film star called Sylvester Stallone.